I could just couldn't do that to you. We'll just keep going now. I'll get this done, and then that'll be it for a couple of days for us. Hard at gaming lately. Really, really into this game. It's got the right progression. It's got interesting combat. It's got neat systems. See a shrine over here, we'll do that.
Cut your face off!
We'll get over there. And that will go like that. Okay.
I can't carry anymore.
Bullshit. Quit lying. Space. now you're out of space. I need a break. Good long one. Ooh, we're getting way up there, eh?
Come see what's left of my wares. Iron well spent.
Yeah, I'm just reading this.
Give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use. See anything you like? See you around.
Same thing here. He gets all kinds of bonuses to stuff that's no good to him. Whereas the other one at least had stuff. Okay, so what I could do, let's go. What's this thing do again? That's it? Okay, let's go finish that, and then I'm going to take a break. Whew. Cut your face off! And I just now. Stuff here because it's getting, I gotta get that higher. Yes. So the way the map's looking. Okay, we're going here. Remember those other initial areas? Have dynamite?
What do you want?
Scrap metal.
What do I need? An ancient herd. That sucks. What's this one?
Don't get killed out there.
Summoning properly. Yeah. Wow, this place is huge. More bugs.
So Bourbon's dog has come barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. The Ethereals will need new vessels, so I'm sure they'll keep some domesticated humans around to breed like livestock. You know I heard you were taken when they found you. I bet your offspring would make good vessels. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress and controls the roads to Burwich and to the west. The Theros wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I wanted out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for you. Maybe get the Ethereals to keep you around as a breeder. Either that, or I'm happy to do things the painful way. Painful for you, that is. What kind of milksop did Bourbon send after me? Don't you know the name Darius Cromley? Before the Ethereals showed up, I was the biggest public menace in these parts. My name inspired nightmares in children, makes men tread quickly past dark alleys. I'll take you apart slow, piece by piece, like I did to so many victims before. I must say, I'm really going to relish this. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a
can't carry anymore.
Oh, you can. You shouldn't tell me stuff like that. You know why? Because I can do things like this. And where's the other one? There it is. And wait a minute. Wait for it.
Can't carry anymore.
Yes, you can. You put that amulet in the wrong place. That's why. like I am actually full. Take that in. Oh, wait. Back over there. Okay.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left.
Iron well spent. Come see what's left of my wares. Give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use. I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Okay.
See you around.
Tough again. Cool. Game, you just go forever, eh? Because if you stop and you come back, then what's gonna happen? Monsters come back. You don't know me, but I've heard of you. I am Balrog. Yes. The skills need me to be. I admit far more than I can with the of my brothers. But you are quickly proven to be a force of reckoning. This world has noise. Travel down in the energy band of the spirits of Gnomos, Dread, Moros, Bagra will then occur. When you are finished, seek out my companion Calderos at the entrance of the steps of Torment and will guide you to the final target. Righty. Damn, we got too many quests. Right across the doohickey. So close to a level, it's not even funny. Okay. Okay, we'll call that